today that sin's power over us is broken. I need you to lift your hands up to the heavens and declare today that sin's power over me is broken. Lift up your hands and declare sin's power over us is broken. Amen? Amen? Jesus died for our sins on the cross. He paid the ultimate price. He is the way, the truth, the life. He is our righteousness. Amen? And because of that, we can declare that we are free. We are free. Sin's power over me is broken. Sin's power over us is broken. When Jesus went, I went. When he went, we went. Sin's power over me is
Sin's power.
When Jesus rose, I rose. Jesus rose. When he rose, since power. Since power over us is broken. Hallelujah. The power of sin is broken off of you tonight. The power of depression is broken off of you tonight. The power of sickness is broken off of you today in this very place. The power of cancer is broken off of you in this very place. The power of diabetes is broken off of you in this place. The power of anxiety is broken off of you right now. The power of timidity is broken off of you right now. The power of debt is broken off of you right now. Every generational curse is broken off of you right now. Every generational curse. Every generational curse. We declare that it is broken right now in the name of Jesus. We declare it is broken right now in the name of Jesus. We declare right now that Jesus is the way, the truth, and the life. Hallelujah. There is power in
Power in the name of Jesus.
We're going to continue to declare. We're going to continue to declare, hallelujah, that every chain is broken. Every chain is broken. We're going to declare, hallelujah, that it's not by power. It's not by our own power, nor by our own might, but it's by His Spirit. Amen? Not by might, not by power, but by His Spirit. Amen? So I'm going to need you to help me right now, because we're able to worship, we're able to dance, we're able to declare with joy, with joy. Who believes that the Lord is the source of our joy?
Yes.
The Lord is the source of our joy. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. The joy of the Lord is our strength. So we're gonna dance right now. We're gonna, I need you to lift up your hands. I need you to wave them with me. I need you to wave them with me from side to side. Can you do that with me? Hey. Hey. Wave your hands from side to side. We're gonna declare. We're gonna keep breaking those chains. Hallelujah. Break the chains in your life. Not by power, not by might, by the Spirit of the Lord. Break the chains. Break the chains in your life. Not by power, not by might, by the Spirit of the Lord. Break the chains. Hey. Break the chains in your life. Not by power, not by might, by the Spirit of the Lord. Break the chains. Break the chains of poverty. Break the chains of sickness in your life. Break the chains of depression. Break the chains of sickness. Break the chains of curses in your life. Break the chains. Break the chains in your life, not by power, not by might, by Just keep praising him. You know what you've come here today to seek him about, amen? You know the private petitions. You know the private petitions. You know the secret petitions, amen? That only he and you know about, amen? Hallelujah. We are here to declare that he is a way maker, that he is a miracle worker, that he is a promise keeper, amen? Do you believe that today? Do you believe that we serve a way maker today? Do you believe that we serve a way maker? I need you to lift up your hands. I need you to lift up your hands. Hallelujah. And whatever it is that you're seeking the King for today, I need you to keep that in your mind. Keep that in your heart. I need you to surrender it over to him right now, because he knows. He knows everything that we need before we even ask. Before we even ask, he knows. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
He's a way maker. He's a way maker. Just worship, just worship. The King of Glory is here. The King of Glory is here. The King of Glory is here to heal you, to restore the years that the cankerworm and the locust have eaten. Our Father is here.
greets your neighbor, Emmanuel. Greets your other neighbor.